So today I'm gonna be making a cornbread. This is my first time to do it, so I get some ingredients prepared. I'm gonna add some butter to it. Okay, melted butter. That's what you need. Then I'm gonna put some egg. Just need one egg.
One third of butter and 2/3 cups of milk and one egg.
Together. Now can pour the mix. It's getting thick.
So this is the finished product of cornbread.
And it's good for breakfast.